Hello, today I want to show you how to use proxy in your device. We have two options. First, use Windows proxy in your start, like proxy, go to proxy setting, and here you can add any proxy you want. To find the proxy, you can use a free proxy list available in the internet. I have some of them here. This site, free proxy list, you can search some free proxy list, and many of them are available here. This site is banned in my country and I must use a proxy to bypass this internet. Here we have many proxy lists. Uptime is here. One is go checked. All of this proxy is HTTPS, no socks available in this site. Port is here, IP is here, country is here. You can use whatever you want. Here you can use this. So you can use website. Check if our IP changed or not. Sometimes proxy was very slow. Sometimes the speed is good, but you must. If you get this, probably you have a slow connection or a slow proxy. You can change another proxy. This work is hard, and I prefer to use an application to fast this process. In the country, CNN is blocked. I can check if proxies work. If CNN is found, I have a good proxy. No, this box is not work yet. Another. Okay. Now you can see this method is blind and you must have patience, but you can use another method. Here we have a good application, Elite Proxy Switcher. It check all of this proxy and check is it alive or not. You can download this and download that and install that. In this site, you have a good option to allow list of this proxy. So after you copy that, use this application. It's from Clipboard. And now check this list. So if our list are working with tick and green tick, if it's get timeout, they get red cross. The speed is here. This, we can use this with double click. We can connect to this and stop this process. We get some of this checked. Access. Connecting. It's this proxy, and we can check sometimes we get terminal redirect, and it's an easy way to change your proxy. Here I can connect to CNN. I check this site. I'm already. This site, I can get lots of information about this proxy. If you use this type of proxy, your IP chain, but you don't hide the Windows location, is enabled and tracked. If you use another approach to hide yourself, this method is not good. This method is good for bypassing some filtering. Not DNS filtering, just IP filtering. Have a good time.